Wild hunts take you all.
Oh, dearie, you'd be surprised. Our cat lover once led a band of ne'er-do-wells. They raided elven tombs. I'm certain she has heaps of treasure hidden about.
Oh!
Make a fine boat sniffer if you weren't so tall.
A killer prowls the city, but you're not scared.
Waste of words.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. I notice it's been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good-for-nothings all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folk say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
It's too much. Come down a ways and we might agree. Oh, so be it. I can toss in that bit.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko.
Right.
Dried blood. Really old. The singeing, on the other hand, is fresh. Unnatural. Medallion vibrates near it. Dried blood.
Whatever he saw
really
just
old.
Before he died gave him quite a scare.
Hard-headed men. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly, in a panic. explore the tower. Trail leads to the cellar. Ghouls dragged the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. All signs point to a noon wraith. She's avoiding me. Gotta find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
Come on, come closer.
Yeah, right.
A good day for commerce.
Could really use a piss, but about to get my arse wet.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a noon wraith.
That means gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait. Let me show you. Lucy's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Arse piss.
Won't know no rain working a full piss.
Yeah, noon wraiths never come out after dusk.
really use a piss, but about to get my arse wet.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you. They're starving in Bazemi. They eat horse grass.